Actually helped a lot, because just to understand how they play and how they style of play and stuff like that. So I got really involved with Cam Lard, Solo, Rendell. I actually just get to feel like everybody's like game. So this year gonna be very interesting for this season, because a lot of young guys, athletic, run up down the floor as fast as we can. So this is gonna be stressful, but at the same time it's gonna be very interesting. This defense, rumbling down the floor again to the corner, shooting the ball very well, rebounding, have a good pace, being aggressive, all that. Always been a star at every level.
Are you prepared to come off the bench if that's what they ask you to do?
Oh yeah, if I had to come off the bench as a sixth man, give it everything I got on the floor, then get off the bench. That's it. Cameron Lard and Lindell Wiggins, actually everybody, that's my whole team, that's my whole family. So we're just gonna be getting ready for the season right now, getting ready for practice and stuff like that. So I'm just ready for the season to start. Yeah, I mean, the program is just basically what a lot of shooters and really a lot of athletic dudes on the team. So that just fit me great, ran it well. So on the plays, I get off, come off the screen, shoot, pin down, screen, shoot. So I mean, this team is a lot of great shooters, so I'm guessing I'm bad in that perspective. Oh yeah, me and one of the coaches have a lot of set goals for me this year, because he expect more a lot of me this year. So I mean, I set my stuff at high standards. I don't like to mess up. I like to be on point with everything I do. Just playing defense more harder, playing with a little bit more grit. I mean, hustling down the floor, getting to the corner, get to my spot, getting boards, playing aggressive, taking the good shots I want, and that the team needs and the coaches need, just being a good player. So,
yeah, you mentioned that Jackson's been a good leader, and he obviously is known to have a ton of grit. You've kind of mentioned your athleticism. Is this team going to be more of a feisty, get a ton of steals type of team, you think?
To be continued.